Hello all, K.M.K here, coming with another Dragon Ball Z Dokkan battle video. And today we are trying to do Redzone Broly with a super class rainbow team. So yeah, alright, let's go. Okay. Okay, first the team. I'm using the LR gods, they are my damage dealers for the final phase. I'm using Goku and Gohan. My plan is to get Gohan out, so that we have another tank. But Goku has been super 3 times. This Goku is here to fill in the slot. He has damage reduction and he stacks, so that should help. Vegeta and Trunks are the leader of the bunch, you know them well, and they are tanky. And I got that link stuff then. My recently rainbowed Super Saiyan 4s. They are monsters, so hopefully we can get Gogeta out and they get the chance to stack. And Godku is here to tank. That's all. Let's go. Okay, come on.
Sorry for the wait, Kakarot. Ready when you are, Vegeta.
There we go. And there we go. Now the 16-4. I'm gonna take a risk. We did. We went past the first phase. Come on. Okay, this is okay. The Super King Vegeta and Trunks. I rather have the Super Dam than any of my other units. Come on, Goku, Super 2 counts. Okay, this is bad. I will ask this. I'm not out to happy with how the Super Saiyan 4s are stacked. Come on. It's now or never. Okay, Goku did the last super, but it is a little bit too late. Okay, I have to do this.
Let's do this, Vegeta!
Damn you!
Yeah! Yeah! This is a power greater than that of a Super Saiyan God!
I'm going to have fun destroying you!
Oh my god. Oh well, it is to be expected. Mine is only 55% in the potential system, so. Oh no. Is this? It's not a lot of damage. But we don't need a lot of damage, we just need to make sure that Broly HD is getting low as possible. And we need to get our HP back up.
I'm neither Goku nor Vegeta.
on this.
I've had enough. It's time to unleash my most devastating attack. I'll finish you off with this. Ultra Big Bang.
Okay, now we have this. Let's do this. Now we're gonna go after this.
Time to get serious. Gonna go all out.
Luckily, Prince is a keeper of crit. Okay, let's get out of Dokkan.
I give up. I learned how strong you really are. That's it. I quit.
I don't know if Dokkan can counter this super attack of Broly. Because he's evading, but he should be able to do it. But at least Dokkan has guaranteed guard at the moment. Okay, it is over. Now it's my turn. Yes! Broly with a superclass team is done. Now the extreme class, but luckily that's not a problem because we got Broly, the king of Redzone, for the team. And that's all we need. We only need in Broly. But the problem is, we need to get past the SDR phase, and then we have to hope that the team survives. It's gonna be difficult. Anyway, this is the team that I used to broke my record. Wow! Yay! Wowie! Okay. I hope that you guys enjoyed it. There was K.M.K. singing on the other videos in Sayonara and Arrivederci, and I hope to see you next time, K.M.K. out. Bye, and stay safe out there.